So here we are in Sydney at the Sydney Piano Competition, and you can hear the buzz round about us. Things are really sort of heating up for the beginning of the competition very, very soon. Tanya and I are both here. We're going to be in the jury for the next few weeks of the competition. And we just thought, what a perfect opportunity for us both to share some of our thoughts, think about some of the questions that I think both of us are often asked around all areas of competitions.
And through our work with Concert Artists Guild and Young Classical Artists Trust, we really are very experienced thinking about what's best for these emerging young artists and talking to them often about what the challenges are beyond, you know, the competition stage of your career. And as musicians both ourselves, we also, you know, remember what it's like to go through this very, you know, challenging period of time where so much is at stake. So we're very excited to hear everybody, and we will keep in touch with you with all sorts of things over the next 3 weeks.